In this video, we have given that x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 is equal to 322 and x is greater than 1. Then x cube minus 1 by x cube is equal to what? So we have x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 is equal to 322 and x power 4 is x power 2 times 2 plus 1 by x power and 4 is 2 times 2 that is equal to 322. And x power a times b, it is equal to x power a power b. So it is x power 2 power 2 plus 1 is 1 power 2 by x power 2 times 2 will be x power 2 power 2 that is 322 and x power a by y power a it is equal to x by y power a. So it is x power 2 plus this will be 1 by x square power 2 that is equal to 322 and a square plus b square it is equal to a plus b a square minus 2ab. So this will be equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2 times x square times 1 by x square that is equal to 322 and x square will get cancelled. And it is x square plus 1 by x square minus 2 is equal to 322 and x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to 322 plus 2 will be 324 and if x square is a then x is equal to plus minus a square root of a. So x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to plus minus a square root of 324. And x square plus 1 by x square is equal to plus minus and a square root of 324 is 18. So x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 18 and x square plus 1 by x square is equal to minus 18 and a square of any number is greater than equal to 0. So this will be positive and this is negative. So it is not possible. And here it is x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 18. And a square plus b square, it is equal to a minus b square plus 2ab. So this will be equal to x minus 1 by x square plus 2 times x times 1 by x, that is equal to 18, and x will get cancelled. So x minus 1 by x square plus 2 is equal to 18, and x minus 1 by x square, it will be equal to 18 minus 2 is 16. So x minus 1 by x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 16, and x minus 1 by x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 16 is 4. So x minus 1 by x is equal to 4, and x minus 1 by x is equal to minus 4, and x is greater than 1, so 1 by x will be less than 1. So x minus 1 by x is greater than 1, and 1 by x is less than 1, so it will be positive. That means x minus 1 by x cannot be negative. And here, if we cube it both sides, then x minus 1 by x cube will be equal to 4 cube, and a minus b cube, it is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab times a minus b. So this will be equal to x cube minus 1 by x cube minus 3 times x times 1 by x times x minus 1 by x, that is equal to 4 cube is 64, and it is x cube minus 1 by x cube minus 3 times, and x will get cancelled, and x minus 1 by x is 4, that is equal to 64. And x cube minus 1 by x cube minus 12 is equal to 64. So x cube minus 1 by x cube will be equal to 64 plus 12. That will be equal to 76. So it is 76.